saxophone player and recording artist.
My name is Julien Berger, and I was involved in creating the Philips Heritage Audio DVD component system. My favorite kind of music is jazz. It's not written, it's each musician is playing and recreating a new piece every time they play.
I can improvise any time of day. That's my profession.
What we had in mind when developing the Heritage is aiming at perfect sound reproduction. So if Benjamin is recording with two different types of microphones with specific sounds, you'd be able to recognize it, listening to it with the Heritage range.
Combining old and new stuff is something which is very natural to me and to most of my friends. If you have the knowledge and the experience to be able to combine that, then you get the best results.
So we're combining traditional techniques with new techniques. This combination gave birth to the Heritage range. We reuse valves that are one of the best ways to reproduce sound since the 60s and 70s.
Using valves, it's a very common thing on stage. You know, every guitar player and bass guitar player knows that it's best to use valves. The warm sound, the glowing of the valves in your amplifier, it's beautiful stuff.
We use the valves because it is a component of the heyday of high fidelity, and it really conveys all the detail and emotion in the music.
And that's what I've always been doing, looking back and looking forward and trying to combine those two worlds to get the best result.
So for instance, in the Heritage speakers, you will find a soft dome tweeter that adds a very soft and detailed high frequency compared to what was available back then.
Sitting down and listening to a good piece of music, well recorded, played by great musicians and with great deliverance, that's one of the most enjoyable things in life. And it's a shame to listen to it on something that sounds crap. Seriously.